Season number 113 has begun for the UNH Wildcats football team. They practiced for the first time yesterday and then got cleaned up for today. Smile for the cameras, boys. Guys put on their dress blues for the official team picture. It was also media day, a chance for New Hampshire media to talk to whomever they want about whatever they want. We caught up with Coach Sean McDonald, asked him about the competition for starting spots on the team. That is always an important part of the UNH football preseason.
Important that everybody understands, you know, coaches, players, how production and playing and competition between each position is going to give you the opportunity to play in September, October, November. The other thing about competition is that when we're in practice and we have drills that are competitive, it just piques the practice. You know, it makes things go a lot quicker, I think, and gives a sense of there's a winner and loser in everything we're doing. And you try to do that as much as you can in the drills so that there's an edge to the players during the practice.